A local businessman disagreed with the presence of naturists and opened fire on them, police say.